Have I known or had I known? Have I known is used for reflecting on your personal experience or knowledge up to the present moment. It's about what you know now because of past experiences. Had I known is used in hypothetical or conditional sentences, expressing regret or speculation about what could have been if you had known something in the past. It's looking back on a missed opportunity or a lack of information,